पायप साल न्हू पायप्सा खातीर ते सकयल ते एक बेज आसले ते बेज मोडचे ना मोडचे ते एक डिसिजन घेवचे दॅट लेट डिपार्टमेंट टेक अ कॉल आनी त्या प्रमाणे तो काम करून दितलो म्हणून अशें म्हाका सांगता.
येशुआ दॅट पोल्युशन प्रॉब्लम ऑफ तारे वो इज बेजिकली बिकॉज ऑफ सिवरेज. वेन विल द सिवरेज सिस्टम स्टार्ट इन म्हापसा?
आय हॅव बीन आफ्टर दीस मॅटर फॉर द लास्ट आय थिंक 8 months. Till today that plant is not operational. We have been in talks with the concerned department also with regards to the manhole repairs, which have been, some of them have been completed during the months of April and May, but I think still there are about two manholes that are still not completed. I believe the one here just behind the chapel, in front of Ansabad chapel, there is a chamber that overflows. That is one issue, and I think there's one in Morod. So those two chambers need to be checked again to ensure that there is no external water entering that. So Belson Ampatio Udikata. There is a small issue of land acquisition at the plant, wherein some settlement has been pending to the landowner. ते झाले की ते दे कॅन आय नो दीस हॅज बीन गोईंग ऑन फॉर क्वाईट सम टाईम. हांवूय इंट्रस्ट खूप घालता तितून आजोंचो आमदार पापलेन टिकलो तेंचे ते वोटर्स आसा ते सुद्दां पर्सनल इंट्रस्ट घालून ते फॉलोअप करीत आसा. तशेंच सेकेंड फेज जे आसा हांवें नेटान सांगलेलें आसा की फस्ट फेज कंप्लीट जायसर फस्ट फेज कमिशन जाय सर हांव सेकेंड फेज करपाक म्हापशान दिवचो ना. आय एम व्हेरी क्लियर ऑन दॅट सॅड एंड आय वील एन्श्युअर दॅट टील फेज वन इज सक्सेसफूल दे वील नॉट बी एबल टू गो अहेड विथ फेज टू.
जस्ट फायनल क्वेश्चन ऑन द तार रिव्हर दिस कन्स्ट्रक्टिंग दॅट कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर इज यूजिंग ऑलमोस्ट 30 to 35 लेक्स पर डे. सो ही वॉन्ट्स टू फिनिश दॅट वर्क इन हेज टू फिनिश दॅट वर्क. Do you think that
he may be in a haste to finish the work, or whatever his reasons may be, he has to ensure that the water flow what was there has to be restored as per the requirements of the WRD and the captain of ports, as it is a very important river in the area of Bardis.
So
that is my main request to him personally. I have made request, I have been following up with the PCE to ensure that both sections have been cleared, whether it is the trees that have overgrown, whether there is mud over there, whether there are old debris that are there. There is a way of going down there and getting those things removed that he will have to figure out.
The work won't be allowed again?
No. Till they have, I think they have put one gadol and I have not gone again. Yesterday's report was that they have erected one piece, but I will go personally follow up and go on site and ensure that the bottom has been cleared before everything has been done.